are dead after a plane crashes into a home in California. This video shows the aftermath in a neighborhood outside Anaheim yesterday afternoon. The Orange County Sheriff's Office says the plane crash, killing the pilot and four people inside the house. Two others were hurt. Officials say the debris is spread over a four-block area. It's closed an elementary school for the day.